go. Hot lap section. I guess they're going to put on all 14 cars, which is pretty foolish, but we'll see what happens. The track is real slick on the bottom. It's a little drier in the middle. So we'll have to see. And we'll have to see how this turns out. This hat cam is supposed to give you what you see. There goes Jack. A bunch of, trying a bunch of new setups. So we'll see. Just R&D in the next couple of weeks. I guess they're going to leave the... they're going to try to do something here. Car looks like it's got some problems or something. If it jumped out of gear or something broke. Out. Like I said, first video with a hat cam. That's it. Car didn't look bad.